Hello, I am Mariam Amur from Tanzania, a third-year medical student from Muhimbili University of Health and Allied Sciences. I participated in the Aga Khan School's Model UN program. I'm going to talk about Millennium Development Goal number 2, that is to achieve universal primary education. Every child should have the opportunity to make a better life for themselves. Unfortunately, too many children in the world today grow up without this chance because they're denied the basic right to even attend primary school. In 2002, Tanzania initiated the implementation of Primary Education Development Plan, in which the most important measure in the plan was to make primary school free and accessible to all. And the progress report on MDGs for Tanzania states that the country has made significant achievements with regard to primary education. But in reality, this is not the case. Primary education is not free in Tanzania, as there are significant costs involved in sending a child to school, such as school uniform, school materials, including books and other contributions. Also, even though it seems that there are enough schools, still some of the children remain at home. What I would personally do to help achieve this goal is go to the peripheral areas in my country and educate the community on the importance of sending their children to school. Make sure that they understand that education is the basics towards developing our nation, and that other MDGs will definitely be achieved once everybody is educated. I would also urge the students who are in school to remain in school. If given the power to make a contribution to the government, I would urge the government to use our natural resources, example tourism industry, as a means of funds towards attaining universal primary education. Would also recommend to the government to improve the living and working conditions of the teachers, that is salary increments, housing allowances, yearly bonuses, etc., and the training courses for the teachers to be totally free with no constraints. To keep the children in school, the children with good attendance and performance to be awarded, and all the children in primary schools to be provided free lunch. Thank you for listening.